Hi Prabhas, this is Taruna from TV9.
Hello.
Yeah, how are you?
Hello.
Hi Shraddha.
I'm fine.
Hi everyone.
Hi.
Yeah. Movie-లో ఒక డైలాగ్ సిక్సర్ డైలాగ్ ఉంది. మీ లైఫ్లో మీరు ఎప్పుడైనా సిక్సర్ కొట్టారా?
అంటే నేను బ్యాటింగ్కి వెళ్ళినప్పుడు లాగ్ కొట్టడమే, మళ్ళీ డిఫెన్స్ అయ్యి ఆడడం రాదు, తగిలితే సిక్సే.
Shraddha, do you think this movie will be a sixer in your career?
All of you have to make it.
Yeah.
Hi Shraddha ji.
We have seen that we have seen that he made you speak Telugu. Don't you want to make him speak Hindi for all the pan India audience with the dialogue?
That is fully up to him now.
Kuch bulwa do.
Jai Hind.
Hello.
Sorry. Yeah, but see, you saw the trailer. It's like so much complicated. It's not like normal action scenes we did. So andukosam chaala kashtapadalsi vachindi. So the quality kosam. So teaser lo chinna chinna glitches unnai. Adi kuda lekunda trailer raavali. Cinema raavalani koncham 2 weeks postpone cheyalsi vachindi.
Shraddha ji, I'm Raja Babu from One India.
Hello, yeah. Nice to speak to
welcome
you.
Welcome to Tollywood.
And thank you.
After Bahubali, so many heroines looked at Prabhas. What was the feeling you have been picked for the Saho?
As in?
What is the reason?
Oh. What was my feeling to be cast in Saho?
Yes.
Ah. What do you think? I was very difficult to explain in words. First of all, when I got to hear the story, I was like completely, like my jaw was like, my mouth was so open, and on top of that Prabhas is also in it, so it's like double, you know, like double happiness. And on top of that, I have a nice, very good role, so triple happiness. And then on top of that, it's a multilingual film. It's in Hindi, Telugu, Malayalam, Tamil, so it's like such, it's a very big thing for me to be a part of such a big film, and to be a part of it, a small part of it, is a very big deal for me. And of course, all of you are diehard fans of Prabhas, and for me to work with him was, I have to say that he gets shy when I say this, but I have to say it, please. He is one of the most amazing co-stars I have worked with, and the amount of love he has and how he's such a genuine person is just too good.
Prabhas garu, nin Ramesh andi, Zee Telugu. Actually, రాజమౌళి సినిమాలో చేసిన తర్వాత ఏ స్టార్కైనా హీరోస్కైనా మళ్ళీ ఇంకొక సినిమా చేయడం అనేది, అంటే ఆ రేంజ్లో చేయడం అనేది కష్టం. ఫస్ట్ టైం రాజమౌళి గారితో సినిమా చేసిన హీరో బాహుబలి కన్నా మించి ఎక్స్పెక్టేషన్స్తో వస్తున్న సినిమా మీది, ఆ స్టార్గా మీరు నిలిచిపోతారు. సో హౌ డూ యూ ఫీల్ అబౌట్ దిస్?
సార్, సినిమా రిలీజ్ అయిన తర్వాత ఆడియన్స్ మంచి న్యూస్ ఇస్తే, ఫ్యాన్స్, then everything is happy, sir.
ఏంటండి, వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.